When I noticed BurgerFuel was going public, I became tremendously excited.
Would you like shares with it?
I did what I had to do to get my hands on $1,000 so I could buy shares in the company. I became a prostitute. That didn't pay too well, but I've got other ideas of how I can get $1,000 together to buy shares in BurgerFuel. I know I can do it.
BurgerFuel, would you like shares with that?